Okay.
Ambrosia.
Alright guys, so we're gonna head to the mall for some uber late last minute shopping, and then we're gonna be home really fast because it is Sunday. Hello, welcome to the vlog. Because it is Sunday and we need to get home, or just because the mall is not gonna be open that late, even though it's like 2 days before Christmas. My dude, what are you doing? So we're gonna be home as soon as possible, and then we're gonna get some food. Ebony's filming, thank God I have somebody to film with me now. And yeah, wish us luck. Oh, whatever that was.
My phone.
Okay, go ahead. I wasn't even filming that. But we do have an hour. This way. We do have an hour to do all of the shopping and then get out of here. Finding parking was crazy, and so we ended up having to do valet at the mall. We just went to Nordstrom. Okay, Zara it is. We are currently in Urban Outfitter, and this is a fail. I think better luck on the bottom floor. I think, oh my god. I don't need those. Okay, I think better luck on the bottom floor.
Like, wow.
Very tempting, but those are not pajamas. We need to stay on task. Okay, we're not in a pajama section, so stay on task. Here we go, Louis Vuitton. Come on. Taking it off? Too big.
I really would.
Okay, I see bras. This has literally been such an ordeal. What time is it?
6:16.
Okay, not bad.
Probably won't fit. First of all,
this might fit.
This is cute. That's extra small.
Christmas pajamas. So it is definitely worth explaining that it is a tradition in our family to get new pajamas to sleep in on the on Christmas Eve night. Gage and I have been doing matching pajamas for 2 years now. This one came into town I don't think we ever did matching pajamas.
We always coordinated.
Coordinated, yeah, but not matching.
Right. But now that you're matching with someone else, how do I... Right. Thank you for confirming
This was... Okay. Anyway. I just mean that Ebony came into town without pajamas.
I'm broke.
Anyway, I mean, we're gonna make the best of a bad situation right now. And that's kind of cute. You're gonna... Yeah, I think plain white is the way to go. Or none, you know? We don't... Or these.
These are cute.
Okay, yeah, that's these.
Maybe these?
Yeah, I was looking at those.
Don't mind my my Nordstrom box. Those are nice.
Odor control, I see.
You gave it away. Alright, let's get up out of here. Get our valet car. Oh, yes, yes. $4.99?
$10. Great.
Because I was like $10.
Okay, great.
Okay, let's find a checkout. As fast as possible because I'm tired of being in this place.
Oh. What was that guy saying? It's your song, boo.
Right, and he wasn't talking to nobody.
Are you serious?
So serious.
I thought he was with somebody.
No. So the joke of it all is that I did not finish, or we did not finish as a family, getting all of our groceries for Christmas Day. And so tomorrow morning, I'm gonna be waking up really early because nobody else is gonna want to go with me to go to Walmart and finish the shopping.
Same to you.
And then we're possibly going ice skating. Did Whitney ever text you back?
Yeah.
And then to see the tree. So yeah, Christmas Eve is gonna be busy but fun. All right, we're gonna sit down and do like a New York style mukbang and do the Christmas tag. Very exciting.
Super exciting.
So right now in front of us, she's eating her food. It's Chinese.
I got somebody.
No, Chinese. I have a chicken wing right now from the Chinese place. I'm waiting for the pizza to get here to make it a for real New York style Christmas mukbang.
True.
Okay. So yeah, she has the questions right there.
First question, what is your favorite Christmas tradition?
Ooh.
Me start? Okay. Definitely, I don't even know how long we've been doing this, but definitely watching How the Grinch Stole Christmas on Christmas Eve.
Mm-hmm.
How long have we been doing that? Like since the DVD came out?
We did it the year that the movie came out. The year that the movie came out, we wanted to, like, watch it. We didn't understand how, like, movies and, like, DVD works. And so, Daddy got the animated first original How the Grinch Stole Christmas. And that was the first Christmas that we watched it. And then we got it the DVD or VHS the next year.
That's what it was. Yep. Man.
And we watched it ever since.
I remember there was one year you didn't want to. We still ended up doing it.
Right.
We didn't want to. And I was so sad.
And I said it earlier in Vlogmas, sometimes now we end up watching the old one and the Jim Carrey one, and now that there is another one out, did you watch The Grinch in theaters?
Mm-hmm.
I liked it. It's a different take. I know some people are like, oh, it's not the same, he's not, you know, who we expect him to be, but it's like,
that's fine.
Jim Carrey was so much more different than the original.
Exactly.
Film Grinch, and that is itself an adaptation of, you know, the story, the children's story.
Exactly.
So
that ain't a problem.
So that'll be my favorite too. Also Christmas pajamas.
To this day.
And so we're Caribbean, obviously, if you don't know, and so we're Guyanese, and so Pepper Pot is definitely a fave.
Mm.
A necessity, shall we say.
I don't even eat red meat anymore. This is probably like the third year since I was like, no, I don't eat beef anymore kind of thing. But I'm eating the pepper pot though.
Speaking of which, drinking sorrel.
Amen. Okay. This is a lame one. Where do you spend Christmas?
At home.
Same. Next.
But Madeline said though. Home is where the heart is. Mm-hmm. The heart is. The heart is. So, if your heart is there.
I don't know the words, but I know it.
It's home. So, wherever you are, it doesn't matter. Next year, I might be working on Christmas. Therefore, I'll probably be wherever I am for residency. But if your heart is there. Okay, next question.
What is your favorite Christmas song? Okay, mine, I got more than one answer, but this one is sentimental value. Another tradition is anytime we hear All I Want for Christmas Is You by Mariah Carey, me, my sister, my mom, we stop what we're doing,
right,
run to the living room, and we sing.
Sang.
We sing. Mics, remote controls, choreography, you know, Este has the high part, you know. Just a whole lot. So that's definitely because it's a good song. It's mm-hmm. a bop. And it's, you know, family kind of thing that we've just been doing for a long time.
Definitely one. My all-time favorite, though, is Walking in a Winter Wonderland.
Oh, yeah. It's a beautiful song.
I could say that right now, bro.
My favorite kiddie type one, though, is I Want a Hippopotamus for Christmas.
The first time I heard that, I was in college. Thanks, Monique.
Really? Mm-hmm. Some of my friends don't know it, though, so I guess. Next one. Do you decorate before or after Thanksgiving?
I could decorate the 1st of November, but a certain fiancé of mine doesn't believe in it. And so before Gage, definitely before Thanksgiving. We definitely decorated before Thanksgiving. And then now I kind of like bring it in slowly, you know. As soon as Halloween is over, it's Christmas to me.
Accurate. I only started living on my own this year. And didn't really make enough to like buy Christmas decorations, if you know what I mean. So, N.A. But I'd probably do it before Thanksgiving, because on November 1st, it's Christmas time. Period. Okay, next question is tinsel or garland? I actually don't know what garland looks like.
The thing that mom and mommy puts on the steps. Okay.
So in that case, garland.
Garland, excuse me.
What about you? Take this time to answer now.
No, I don't like the way that tinsel kind of like falls apart. It's like messy.
Messy. Can you imagine happy and tinsel?
No, I can't.
Oh, God. Okay. Who are you most excited to see this Christmas season?
I've seen everyone already.
Do you own an ugly Christmas sweater?
Triggered. Do I own an ugly Christmas sweater?
I don't.
I had an ugly Christmas sweater party like 3 years ago. I might have thrown that away. I got it from the thrift shop. I'll do one of those in the next couple of years come in, I think, again. Once it gets settled and I have a house.
Since you ain't drinking this.
Oh, I still got all this sorrel.
Okay. I don't know if you heard me. I said I don't. What is one Christmas food that you cannot live without?
Pepper pot.
Period. Okay, something that's not pepper pot, though.
Oh, yeah.
Macaroni? Like, it's not Christmas if there's no macaroni. Is it a holiday if there's no macaroni?
I don't know.
Is it a
potluck? Speaking of potlucks.
Pinky's out.
Okay.
Because I'm classy. I wonder if she's going to edit this out.
Literally waiting for... Yeah. Literally just waiting for the pizza to get here. Let's see. One food... Ooh, pop. Does pie count? Or am I just being fat?
I mean, no. If it's on the menu.
Oh, mocha. Mmm. Malta. Mm-hmm. How many more do we have?
Like four. Peppermint or gingerbread? I don't think we ever really do either. Like, for real, for real.
Oh, I have.
Okay. My bad. I'd say I like them both.
Insert
the same.
Meme now. ¿Por qué no los dos? Why not both? Because
yeah, I like them both equally, I think.
So yeah.
Sorry.
Okay, it's fine. Sorry. Have you ever tried fruitcake? I wanna
American
say,
fruitcake?
Yes, without a very important question. I don't think I've ever tried American fruitcake.
Never.
But what do we call it? We don't call it fruitcake, do we?
I think so.
I don't know. I never understood why fruitcake was hard. I'm not eating it. It's a mukbang. I'm sorry, guys. I just really want that pizza.
Pizza's good. Okay. But yeah, American fruitcake, never. It's scary to look at, first of all. And you eat with your eyes first, baby.
Hashtag you eat with your eyes first. That's my problem. That is my problem.
What is one thing you asked for this Christmas? Did I ask for anything? I have to have my utility bill paid.
Ow.
Chicken's hitting the spot.
It is. I asked for some deposit money on my wedding stuff.
Good answer, good answer.
Did you see that Family Feud?
Yes. I feel like you need to insert a little clip for the folks who might not have seen it.
Sheila, tell me another way people say mother.
What about Steve Nene?
Didn't you say Nana?
I did say that, Steve, yes.
Nana.
Uh-huh. And I said Nana.
What is you saying? Stop clapping. What is you trying to say it in Spanish or something?
Nah,
it's the same word.
It's the same word.
They're gonna
okay.
spell it the same way. E-N-A-E-N-A. You just can't go changing the inflection. And no can't
okay.
be your answer. So I'm just for you say no. Okay, Sheila, tell me another way people say mother.
Mommy.
Okay. Oh, mommy.
Right.
Not mommy. You want mommy.
Right.
Not mommy.
Right.
Oh.
Got me?
I see you. I feel you. That's hot.
How's sis gonna be like, what was it?
Mama. Like, you know, mama.
She literally didn't want to win.
And then how do you stand next to her and support her? You know? Unless, was it all of them?
Mm-mm. It was just one.
Okay. I would disown you so fast, listen.
Bro, okay, I understand. Under pressure. the first time you mess up.
But you had a chance.
And then you catch yourself. Oh, shucks.
Right. Like, whoa, Ebbs. Please somebody kill me. And then you still...
Speaking of which, I have not introduced the people to the muffin song. Wait. Let us... I'm going to link something in the description. Y'all need to go watch that after you finish watching this wonderful mukbang of me and my sister just chilling. You need to watch that. The whole song is great, you know? The whole song is great. Mm-hmm. But we identify very strongly with the very beginning of the song.
Mm-hmm. Mr. Muffin.
The Muffin? Do you know the Muffin Man? he gives me something real, you know?
It's an emotion I've never felt before.
Right. It's like, wow, I didn't know in my past life I was an animated muffin. Like, wow. The way he asks, please, somebody kill me. You know, when life
with
is...
With a wink.
With a wink, you know? When life is coming at you hard, bro, and you just are over it.
Over.
You know, you still got a smile on your face because that's how your parents raised you.
With tears.
With tears in your eyes. But you're like, please, somebody kill me. Oh, my God. It's a banger. Also, it's on iTunes. So if you're in your car and you need a little bit of bop, 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 bop. Ooh, I'm a muffin. Ooh, it's a muffin. I can't even get the words right.
It's amazing. Don't want to ruin it for you. Make sure you watch it.
And then every time you watch it, you notice something different.
Right. I didn't notice the wink the first time. This muffin.
I didn't notice the please somebody kill me. I didn't notice that for a while. So
pay attention to the choreography.
Wow. Wow. I mean, harmony? Come on. Wow.
Who's their producer? Sign me up.
Sign me. Please. Find me. Let me work. Please. Tangent.
Very big. If you could be any Christmas movie character, who would you be?
Wow. Martha May Huvier.
That's a good answer. That's a good answer. Wow. I have no clue. It's like so many different things embody so many different, like,
not pass, Ebony. Think.
I mean, okay, Jack Frost has a sad story.
Wow. Please, somebody kill me.
it's got a sad beginning, you know? But I think he's a solid... I really don't know. Frosty the Snowman is magical.
Wow.
I'm not even thinking of humans. Does that tell you something about it? The next one was like, you know, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Save the day. In the front of the sleigh.
Well, we just got a call from the pizza place saying that they are 2 minutes out. Why call me then?
If you're not outside my door.
Yeah. What I was saying. That was the 12 questions of Christmas tag. On the 12th day of Christmas. I think today's the 10th day.
Yeah. Gotta admire the little table in the middle.
Yeah. Okay. Gonna make room. I think the last thing that I didn't read to y'all was that we need to get dinner rolls. Mommy showed me that we had salad dressing, so it's one thing that we don't have to worry about. Good.
Oh yeah, baby.
Oh yeah. So yeah, pizza didn't make it in time for the mukbang, but you know that's life. Oh.
Cheers.
There's literally nothing in life as good as New York pizza. Cheers.
Period. Mmm. Mmm.
You deserve it. Oh. All right, guys. Let's not have food in our mouth when we close off the vlog because that was gross. I just imagined it in my brain. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Is that food? Thank you so much for watching today as we did another late night vlog. You know, living the wildlife. Probably going to be... Actually, no, we don't have a choice. We have to be up. At least I have to be up tomorrow. Head to Walmart. And then skating. And then a busy day tomorrow. A busy Christmas Eve. I hope that you are watching this and having a wonderful Vlogmas. A wonderful Christmas Eve. And a wonderful Christmas season. Want to say anything?
Watch the muffin video.
You're right. Right, right. All right.
Stay classy.
Stay pretty. Stay jolly. And yeah, see you tomorrow.
Bye.